But I'm basically just gonna reiterate what everyone's already said, which, you know, like my dad said, my sister is one of the most loving and caring people that you ever meet, and I couldn't have possibly found a better match for her than Lance, so I'm very thankful for him to be joining our family, and I just wish you guys the best.
Thanks, brother.
That's all I have to say.